Let's play...
Citizens of Space!
Popstar for me was quite a difficult character to obtain, not because it was difficult to find, but because Popstar is a purely skill-based recruitment character, as you're going to see here. Now, with this, if you want to find Popstar, head to the South Embassy of Tropicool.
Which way now?
And as you see in this map, you just head here. It's as simple as that. But once you found Popstar, you're going to find that you'll be placed into a skill-based minigame that is very reminiscent of Guitar Hero. Now, if you've watched our complete series on Citizens of Space, you'll note that I am no good at these rhythm games. If you haven't seen them, then I'll go ahead and put an info card in the upper right-hand corner here, as well as put the link in the description below. With this, it was not only the same, but it was the hardest minigame that I've completed in this game. Out of all of the minigames that I talked about, this one is the one I struggled with the most. I only posted the successful video, but this was the one that made me think, okay, maybe I won't get all the characters, yet I kept trying. And that's the one trick I can impart to you, is to just keep trying this. You have an unlimited number of tries. You will get that good run. You will get that number above 700. And then you too will have the pop star, and you'll be able to see this scene.
Unbelievable! You're the real deal, baby!
Yes, I am.
With moves like that, you'll go octuple platinum in no time! Come to think of it, maybe I can learn a thing or two from you to boost my own popularity. Alright, I'm in. I'll trade in my solo act and join your band. Let's begin our galactic tour.
Okay, so we have Popstar joining our team. A new battle citizen joins the team. Popstar, he can restore your charisma with best-selling albums like Thrill Her, Motel Quasarfornia, and Back in Pink. Popstar is the name in pop music across the galaxies, so much so that I'd be surprised if you don't have legions of fans following you around when he's on your team. And that is my short, somewhat lackluster guide of how to recruit the pop star. If you've gotten the pop star on your team and you've seen my final lineup in the final battle of Citizens of Space, you'll know how good it is to get the pop star. I'm sorry I couldn't have been more help on this one. I do urge you to keep trying if you're having trouble. And best of luck to you. If you enjoyed this, then consider subscribing, maybe giving a like, comment and question below. And I am Ndonosci, as always. Have fun.